Smith machine banded hip thrust isometric, have a band above the knees. You're going to be squeezing the glutes. You can have your feet about hip width apart with about a 90 degree bend in the knees, but you can alter this a bit depending on comfort.